Hi, this is Tom Salemi. I'm here at OIS at ASCRS. I'm pleased to be joined by Jeff Nau, the President and CEO of Oyster Point Pharma. Jeff, thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
And you've made your first presentation at an OIS, right?
That's right. So this is actually not only the first presentation at OIS, but this is actually the first Oyster Point presentation that's ever been delivered.
Excellent. Well, thank you for doing it here. So first question to you, what is Oyster Point?
Yeah, so Oyster Point is a venture stage or a venture-backed pharma company. We're based out of Princeton, New Jersey. We're in phase two human clinical trials at the moment with two assets that are both nicotinic acetylcholine receptor agonists, which when sprayed into the nasal cavity actually promote tear production. And we have studies going on right now for dry eye disease.
Excellent. And what was the news that you presented today?
Yeah, so the news today was we presented for the first time a phase 2A study out of Mexico that we did in 18 patients with daily dosing for a week of intranasal spray. And patients showed a statistically significant improvement in tear production as compared to vehicle and also as compared to their baseline scores. And we announced that yesterday we completed enrollment in our first multi-center phase 2B study here in the United States with 160 patients.
That's great. Final question. Tell us a little bit about your origins. Your technology kind of has an interesting start. And also, who are the investors who came to support Oyster Point?
Sure. So this product, one of the products at least that we're developing, was spun out of a company called Oculeaf, which ultimately was the predecessor to TrueTear, now that Allergan has acquired that technology. And we have done a whole host of screening to really look for receptors on the trigeminal nerve in the nasal cavity to look for drugs that would be able to agonize those receptors, give us a response which would improve lacrimation without any discomfort. And so one of the products is a product that's already out on the market called varenicline tartrate, which is a trade name Chantix. We've reformulated that drug into a nasal spray. And another product is a proprietary product that we own that also binds to the similar class of receptors. So in testing all of the different receptors that are on the trigeminal nerve that we're aware of, this class really stood out. And so that's how we came to find these nicotinic acetylcholine receptor agonists. And they work well. And we're looking forward to additional clinical development.
Excellent. And your investors?
Our investors, right at the moment, we're backed by NEA and Versant. So a great group of investors in the ophthalmology space. We couldn't be happier to be partnered with them.
Excellent. Well, thanks for sharing your story here at OIS and for joining us today for this interview.
All right, thanks.